When it comes to optimizing your YouTube videos for people that are searching for your particular topic, aside from having an awesome title and a great description, one of the key things that you can do is adding chapters to your YouTube video. This allows people that are searching for a topic to find the topic. And then once they find your video, to find that little piece within your video that addresses that very specific point. So here's how we do this really quickly. And by the way, if you've ever done this manually, it's a real pain in the butt. So by using ChatGPT, which is what I'm in right now, we're going to use the power of AI to quickly create chapters. I have a prompt. Hey, can you help me create YouTube chapters from this transcript with timestamps? And I'm going to click send message. Of course, I'd be happy to. Step number two, head back over to the video where you want to grab the transcript from. In my case, it's this video right here. You're going to go down to the three dots. You're going to click on show transcript. And then what we're going to do is we're going to highlight this entire transcript just like this. And then once we highlight this entire transcript, which obviously I didn't get, let me try that again. Okay, I'm going to highlight this entire transcript. Once I get that, I'm going to go ahead and I am going to copy that. Then I'm going to come back over here to ChatGPT and I'm going to paste it in here, into this prompt, and hit that. And guess what? Here we got some chapters, which is amazing. Then I'm going to go ahead and take these chapters. I'm going to go ahead and copy and paste that and bring it back over here to the video again. But this time I'm going to go into the description right here and I'm going to edit the description. So I'm going to paste in the chapters that I just copied out of ChatGPT. Then I'm going to click save. And once I click save, the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to click on it and I'm going to view the video. And when I view the
low budget,
what I'm going to do is I'm going to go down here to the description and you're going to see that I not only have my chapters, but one of the cool things that YouTube does is it also creates thumbnails for each one of your chapters. So this is a really quick and easy and effective way to add that just little extra thing of optimization to your YouTube video by adding chapters. So if you like this video, I have many more where this came from. So go ahead and like it, leave a comment below for anything you'd like to see next, and please subscribe.